In general, Anystidae are often mistaken for Phytoseiulus, particularly Phytoseiulus persimilis, the red persimilis mite. But keen eyes and an understanding of the behavior of both makes distinction possible. Notice how the body moves much faster and, true to their name, somewhat aimlessly. You can also see their chelicerae attached to their head much more clearly than with persimilis. Regardless, both are arthropod predators and a welcome sight in most agricultural systems.